The on-the-go blender can turn frozen mango into a delicious drink wherever you go. Cut your mango into pieces no larger than 3/4 of an inch. Add up to 8 ounces of fruit and up to 6 ounces of liquid. If you want to use less fruit, you can, but for best results, keep the ratio of fruit to liquid the same. When blending with frozen fruit, make sure you follow these steps for best results.
New Wave, trusted name in home cooking and appliances.